think Jerry Jeudy is special. Jumps off the page, has for 2 years, route running speed. Somebody said, I like CeeDee Lamb more than Jerry Jeudy. I don't see that. Do you?
No. In fact, I think it's Jerry Jeudy and everybody else.
That's what I think.
I think he's the best wide receiver prospect in the class. He's explosive. He has a subtle understanding of route running, a very advanced, refined feel for it, which is rare for a college wide receiver.
A special talent, and obviously you look at how some other players finished. Jeudy is a guy who was consistent all year. He's right now at the top of the board going into the season.
Jerry Jeudy is a polished route receiver and route runner. And Nate, you mentioned it, maybe the most polished route runner out of college that we've seen in recent years.
With the 15th pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the Denver Broncos select Jerry Jeudy, wide receiver, Alabama.
Once you get a little, they just want to take
the best receiver in college football.
Jerry Jeudy!
Get enough for the shoe on. Yeah, really ain't nothing I could drop that. Drop
that.
Wake up
early
in the morning, make it
okay.
Yep, I'm going to drop back. Now they're thinking about it. And the jump ball in the end zone.
Shows. I've been on the road, I don't care why I